Hello everyone and welcome back to City Skylines. Last episode we ran into a small problem. My cemetery is full. We cannot empty it out yet. So I need to find a spot for a new cemetery. So basically indeed we need gonna turn this one off. And yeah, they're not gonna be happy about it. Don't worry, we'll replace it. But this one is not available yet. We need to reach 15,000? Holy shit. Well, best spot is here, because this is gonna reach pretty big area. I can even place another one here then. There. They should be happy. It's not reaching all the way, but alright. New cemetery, that's gonna help them out for sure. This area is doing fine, no problems on the intersection here. This is a lot better. I know you both are full. Alright, we really need to start expanding on roads. This is still the main road here. See if we can make him put a bit of neighborhood here better. Not enough money. Oh shit. Out of money. That's what you get for expanding. I want to use this for a little bit of commercial. I hardly place any commercial at the moment, so people that are well educated cannot have a better job. That's what I'm thinking, at least. So, by placing more commercial, they can have better jobs. Alright, they need mainly fire. Police, transportation, and parks. Transportation should be. How are these guys doing here? Oh wow, they are doing pretty well. Attract wealthier customers to allow the building to upgrade. Okay. It's mainly education then. And agree on this side, that's not really good coverage of stuff. Not for the clinic at least. Not. Definitely not. Well, fire is not too bad, by the way. Police coverage, cannot complain. It's mainly a wealth issue, so we really need a clinic here sometime. How much costing? 14. We're close to it. Of course, transport. Yeah, there's only a bus line there. Bus lines definitely helped me out. Alright, they're still costing 110. Bus lines are costing me 3.5 in. That's so wrong, because they're not making me more money. Industrial is making the most money, I think. No, 5,000. 2,000 for that. A few level 2s. We do have level 3 buildings here. See, 11,500 on that. Total income is 18.5. Total expense is 16.4. Don't know if they'll get more bus lines. If this price probably gonna go up again. We're gonna get a little bit more income, but yeah, it's not covering. Bus lines are not covering the costs. That's pretty sure, for sure. Yeah, you have no services at all. I don't think they have really an education here too. No, they don't. So we'll probably also need a school. And to make this connection better for the school, we probably need to make a road. Probably, I know for sure we need to make a road between there. Education really, really sucks. People are not really going to school, are they? I mean, because they probably cannot get a better job or something. Sorry boys, but this will give me a better connection for the education, so reach out more that way. We heard buildings upgrading, very slow. It's not like you play in a normal mode, you just place a building, you're every building suddenly upgrading a lot. It's something that's not happening here. I don't know where buildings are upgrading, but I hear them upgrading. Oh, it's mainly around here. I think this this high school is starting to give slowly more effect on the education here. And people are starting to get wealthier. So he placed this school, but it's not really getting used a lot, so it's not really paying off yet. Then again, they need to get their education. See, there's no health, no fire, no police here. Oh, well, he upgraded. Okay, that was quick, well educated. Wealth progress, very good, happiness is... yeah, could be better. Oh, it just dropped. How's Parks? Parks is it's maxed out even. So, if you give them at least a fire department. Fire department is covered here. So, it's probably definitely going to be the clinic here that we need. Should make them a lot happier. Health, but that's a lie. Prof income goes up. But he's not paying off itself yet because there's not enough people to cover yet. So it's not paying itself yet, so we need, definitely need more people here to live. Oh, I'm sure we need water. It's snapping off or something, I think snapping is off. Yeah, so much request for people living here. That's maybe a park position again. There we go. Come on, people, pull in the city. Come on. I may went too quick, but we'll see. We're making may need to make another bridge here to make this easier to connect up. Yeah, requests suddenly dropped on both. That's commercial request, a little bit more than residential. Not really any industrial quest. Yeah, commercial is going up a little bit more now. I did give already a little bit more commercial, but we can give a little bit more here. Whoops, okay. Went a little bit further than I wanted. But alright. See, and now also this clinic and this school are starting to pay themselves back. Let's look at the money income already. I wonder if I drop... that one with 1%. It's dropping a lot on money income, at least. 900,000, 900. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I don't know if it's gonna make them more happier. Less tax. More income. You never know. There's a ton of updates. Updates. My phone is complaining about updates. I think I got like 20 apps that need to update. Yeah. Alright, stuff is upgrading. Good to hear. Community time is like nothing. Oh, never mind. A little bit. But that's because there are no bus lines here. And that's, wow, there's very high demand suddenly for on the living here. Yeah, I dropped my tax a little bit, but my thing is already going up again. Not sure if it made people happier by the lower tax. I have a feeling it does. Lower tax makes you more wealthier. Of course, of course, that's why. They pay less, they get more wealthier, and buildings will upgrade. So, yeah, it should have an effect on it, definitely. You saw me first drop to 900, but already went 500 higher. And look at just oh, there's a garbage problem there. Yeah, trucks maybe need to drive too far. Yeah, that's probably definitely having an effect. So I hear a lot more buildings upgrading. Oh yes, look at them upgrading everywhere. So this one even jumped like point high on tax income. It is, wow, it's 1918 this one even. After this upgrade, it's going towards, stays on 1918. Oh, yes. Seven, eight. Yeah. The wealth went up so much. It's making all these people so happier. I need to let this run for a bit because there's so much upgrading. It's gonna miss some tax income. Tax income, zero. What? That building I just got built and there's nobody gonna live in there? Really? There we go, there's one guy living in there. Four uneducated. Four adults, no education. You're really complaining. Oh, there's a fire. There's a lot of old ones living there. No adults, three young ones. Wow, really? Three young adults and four seniors in one building. Increase the value of the land. Allow the building to be upgraded. I'm gonna let that running for a while because this upgrading is going insane. My phone is still updating. Wow. Insane, insane, insane. And this is just also dirty. Let's see. I don't think we have this available yet, do we? Nah, we don't. Oh, no, 15,000. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Sorry, fish in the sea. You have to live with it for a longer time with it. Yeah, we need to expand. Because that is such a huge... This demand is just insane. And we could kill... Wow, what just happened with my electricity? Oh fuck. That explains it. It's on fire. Oh man. Luckily we have backups. We have a backup power. It's probably not gonna do it for all of them. But as soon as fire is out. Come on, put the fire out, please. If this thing burns down, I have a big issue. Put the fire out. I'm losing a ton of money now. Alright, it's back up and running again. Woo! That was a scary moment. And this mode really should have like... I have these power plants available, additional ones. But they're not providing me enough. I should almost build additional old power plant just as a backup if one catches fire. I should almost do that. If one catches fire, I can turn the other one on just to back it up so the city keeps on having electricity. I should almost do that. But you see what is happening when it, my city lost power. It loses water, it loses the sewage. Because they're all losing that, they're not gonna pay any tax. I just suddenly went straight down in the minus 13,000. There's another one full here. Let's turn that one off. Alright. I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna end this episode right here. We'll see you all in the next episode. We really need to expand a lot more. Because we have such a high demand for residential. and that only by lowering the tax, and we're still seeing the normal amount of income. So, see you all in the next episode. See you then.